I want to tell you about a couple of my favorite tunings here. This is an open G tuning on the inside four strings, but the bottom string, E string, is tuned down to a C, which would be an octave below that note, which you would play in a C chord, or an octave. Well, A string is tuned down to a G, so we can't go an octave below that C, but below this C here. And then the top string is tuned down to a D, one step to a D. So it's C, G, D, G, B, D. So open G with a C bass. What's cool about this, in an A minor position, you can play an open C chord, just a C chord, and you can go up here. For the four chord, or like which would be the F, you can play would be a D minor position, so a barred chord, so an A minor position with these two fingers. But this, on a normal tuning, this would be a D minor chord. But here we've got an F chord because this is a C, and if we just take it up five frets, it's an F chord, and then open. We have just a G, so you can play these chords, C, F, G, C. And then some variations are this minor six chord, which would be an A minor chord. So it's second fret, that finger, second fret on the G string, second fret A string, second fret D string, and first fret B string. And you've got your A minor chord. So go from your C C, and we can go up to the F and do a G. You can walk up so that's the C, G, D, G, B, D tuning. Open G with a low C bass and a D, E string tuned down to an E.